doing a traffic stop on this Cadillac. It doesn't have a license plate light. Driver, can I see your hands? Can you place them on the steering wheel, please? Both of them on the steering wheel. Thank you.
Problem, officer?
Yeah, how you doing tonight?
Good.
I'm wonderful. Officer Ponce with El Paso Police Department, sir. The reason, can you do me a favor? Can you turn off your car so I can hear you a little bit better?
Apologies.
It's all right. That's okay. The reason for your stop is your license plate light is out. So basically, when you're driving down the road, it makes the whole back of your vehicle look completely dark.
I didn't know it was up.
I know. Well, that's why I'm telling you.
4 days ago. Sorry about that.
That's all right. Do you have your driver's license and proof of financial responsibility?
No.
No? Why is that?
I just don't have the license.
Do you have an ID?
No.
Do you have any form of identification that can tell me who you are?
No.
No?
I don't think so.
Why is that?
I didn't know I had to have one.
You never knew that you needed a driver's license to drive your car?
Well, I'm traveling in my car. I'm not, like, driving. I'm not using it for, like...
You're not driving right now?
I'm traveling in my vehicle.
You're traveling in your vehicle.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You don't have a driver's license and you're operating a motor vehicle. I can smell marijuana that's coming inside this vehicle. When's the last time you smoked in here?
About like 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Because it smells very strong. Let me ask you, is there anything in this vehicle that you shouldn't have?
Not that I know of.
Not that you know of? Okay. No. I'm going to have you step out, okay?
Let's step out.
No, we're not going to time out anything. We're going to get out of the car, so open your door.
Hold on. Please don't reach in my vehicle.
I am going to reach into your vehicle.
What are you doing? That's illegal.
How do you open your vehicle? Open your
car. Hold on. Time out.
No, open your car.
Time out. I do not consent to all this.
Just step out of the car. Why are you making this more difficult than it needs to be, Mr.
I'm not making... Y'all are making this difficult.
We're going to wait on a dog, and I'm going to verify who you are, okay? So we're going to go take a seat over there, and my partners are going to watch you. Right now, I'm going to check him, verify who he is, and we're going to wait for the K-9 unit to get here to check his vehicle.
Could have just gave me a ticket. You want to make it more than it is?
Well, I can smell marijuana in the vehicle.
So what?
It's Texas.
Who cares? It's Earth.
It's Earth?
It's Earth.
What gives me the right?
Yeah, what gives you the right? You're not even American. In that behind the badge, you're not even American. You swore an oath to the United Nations. You're federal. What do you mean? What gives you the right as a human being to tell me what I can and can't eat?
Here in the state of Texas, you cannot smoke.
State of Texas, yeah. It's a country.
Oh, it's a country.
It's another form of saying country. State after state.
Here in the state of Texas, okay, you cannot smoke marijuana. It is illegal. Well, once a dog gets here, then we'll clear everything up. I'll give you a few citations, because yes,
the
driver says.
I hope he finds something in the car. I hope he gives you a reason to cuff me. I want him to.
Why?
Because.
You don't want to go home?
Y'all need this in your life. You need it.
No, I don't.
I'll go to jail. I'll be out in a couple days. Who gives a But you have to live with me.
You're driving without insurance.
Here
so say you wreck into somebody.
I'm not driving.
You're not driving?
I'm traveling.
Oh, he's traveling. Oh, I
apologize. I told you that. See, you don't even make sense.
I don't make sense.
No, that's your logic that they give you when you're in training.
Okay.
Like, you do 6 months of training.
But you're not driving, right? But I don't make sense? Okay.
I'm not driving.
Yeah,
what's
sounds
the definition
good.
Of driving? Can you give me that?
PBO and everything.
Right now, the canine alerted on the exterior of the car, on the driver's side.
That white package, I don't know, can you see?
Oh, that's all from the seat.
Oh, it is?
Oh, there it is, found it.
What is it? Oh, there it is.
I told you.
Stand up. Can you double lock him, please?
What'd you find?
What do you think I found?
I don't know.
Well, you should know what's inside your vehicle.
Damn, like Arnold Schwarzenegger. You hit me with the punchline and walked off on my ass.
Under 2 ounces. But it's kush. That's what they call it. Very strong, potent. He's just going to be going to jail for possession of marijuana.